Here's how I deep clean my couch. I remove all my cushions and throws, and now I add 3 drops of tea tree oil inside 2 tablespoons of baking soda. Sprinkle this all over the couch and I leave it for about 2-3 hours, and the baking soda is basically going to remove all kinds of nasty odors. Now once you vacuum it all off and put it back into place, you can use a cloth shaver if there are any fuzz balls, and there you have it. Your couch is going to smell and look super clean and fresh.